Welcome to the program.
Thank you,
Namiskita.
I know.
How are you?
I'm okay. I am very, very well right now.
Happy.
Very happy. Very, very happy. Very excited to be here. It's my first time here, Dito Po.
This is your first time.
It's my first time, so I'm very excited, and thank you for having me.
And thank you for being here. Okay, so let's talk about happiness. What makes you happy these days?
My son.
Oh.
He's 10, and he's so smart, and, you know, he's my partner, so I'm very happy about that.
There he is. Eli.
Yes. Oh.
Ang bilis
talaga. Hindi na siya cute. Guwapo na siya.
Musang lagay ng puso mo.
I'm okay. I mean, I haven't been in a relationship for a long time, so I'm very, very okay. I mean, that means walang reason to be sad about or to cry about.
You know, kasi ako, yung konsepto ng kaligayahan na laging naka-attach sa partner, sa boyfriend, I respect that.
Yeah.
But I also respect and honor, you know, that kind of happiness that does not come from anyone.
Yes. I think I worked hard on building that and sort of like really healing from my past relationships. And that's the reason why I'm happy. I would always say nga na parang kung meron man dumating ngayon, it's going to be a bonus. It's not something that I'm looking for. It's something that I am just happy to have.
When you look back, do you look at the past relationships in the context of what did I do right and what did I do wrong?
Yes, I think it's very important to do that because I think parang self-assessment siya eh. If you don't do that, I think, lalo na yung what have I done wrong. Because if I don't do that, if you don't do that, I think you always have to have someone to blame. But, you know, it's a two-way relationship. You know, relationships are difficult.
And then and only then can you move forward and can you look forward
yes.
to whatever it is.
Yes.
Let's talk about, you have this thing, community.
Yes.
Ano yun?
It's a product design brand that my partner and I came up with when we were in Hong Kong Art Basel.
Okay.
Sabi ko, Patrick, we just really are like, we're fans of things, you know, like mugs with design,
uh-huh.
with graphic design and art and design. We do have online and then we also have consignments.
You don't only have community, you also have Do Good.
Do Good Studio is a design firm. So basically we do, you know, services, we do like graphic design.
Is this your?
Yes, that's Pam's wedding. So
you do weddings. You can design.
We did the
invitation.
Menu.
Ah.
We do. We do graphic design, any kind of design.
You're enjoying this, no?
Yes. Kasi sayang dito po.
Kitang-kita eh.
Sayang naman yung pinag-aralan ko. I mean,
tama.
I would always go back to why am I not doing something that is connected to what I have fought for.
At saka itong mga bagay na ito, nangyari ito after London.
Yes.
Pagkatapos mong mag-aral sa London.
Yes. I wanted to do them before pa. Kaya lang hindi ko kaya mag-isa. Natatakot ako. And also parang I felt na hindi ako credible enough kasi everybody just knows, di ba?
Right.
Everybody knows me as an actress.
Good luck.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
Okay. Tonight with Boy